Hello guys!
Hi everyone!
Hi!
So today we wanted to talk about our green card process. So just a background, we got married in September of, 2018?
Yes.
He's Italian and I'm American. I was born here in the US.
Yep.
So we got married in September of 2018 and we found a lawyer.
Yeah.
Like your friend's new, right?
Exactly. First things I wanna say, like, I came in America on December 2016, so I was for 2 years, like, illegal in America, and then later I meet her, and then we get married, and we start all this process, then we are going to talk about, right?
Yes, so technically he was working illegally.
Yeah, I'm a pizza chef, by the way, and we meet where I was working, and then we fell in love and we decided to get married. So the process was after that we get married in September, we've been to the lawyer in October.
He's based out of San Francisco.
Yeah, we found this lawyer in San Francisco. And when we get there, the first things that he tell to us that for make this application, I need a sponsor. And in this case, she was my sponsor. Yeah, mm-hmm. And it has to be, of course, someone that has to be related to her family or something like that.
In this case, we didn't need an actual sponsor because I was your sponsor, your wife.
Yeah, exactly. And
so we filled out the application with the lawyer probably, November? November, December of 2018?
Yeah. And the application start in December. And after that, the application start, after 1 month, they gonna sell you to your home 3 letters. And one of it gonna be the biometric visit, so you should go in immigration building just to get your fingerprint and picture. Then this picture gonna be on your first green card, because it's not like a green card, it's just a permit that you can travel and then you can work.
So let's recap. Okay. We got married September 2018.
Yeah.
We met with the lawyer, November 2018. He filed the application for us maybe by December 2018. Yeah. And then March of 2019 is when his work permit and travel authorization came in the mail, which basically means he's able to legally work here and also leave the country.
Yeah, and there is like two different cards. There's one card that is gonna be the social security. Then with this one you can legally work, and there is the other one is the parole that it's like the government forgive you because you was illegal like for a few years in America, and they forgive you. So with this one you can travel.
So, because now this had come in the mail, we booked a vacation to go to Italy, September of 2019.
Yeah.
So the card came March 2019, and then we went to Italy, September 2019, to visit his family.
Exactly.
And we were there for 2 weeks. We came back into the country with no problem.
No problem. There is no problem. And even when I was back, they put on my passport like a visa of 1 year, just in case if I don't get my green card in time when my first document expired.
But so what happened, December 2019, he got a notice that we had the green card interview January of 2020.
Yeah. And then when we get to the interview was interview wasn't that difficult. We've been there with the lawyer, and we just get inside, and they're gonna ask you like a few things that you already know, because when you go to the lawyer and you make all the application, you like they give you like 75 questions. Like you already answered to everyone, so it's gonna be like usually just in my case I just as to say two yes, just that I working legally in this country and I was I rest here more than my visa, like more than my 3 months of visa, and all the rest is no, like they gonna be like. No, things like if you are a spy, if you are here to kill someone, if you are here to, I don't know, like...
They just want to verify that your marriage is actually legit and real. Yeah. So some of the things we had to bring are like shared tax returns, utility bills,
yeah,
packet of photos of us together from the last 2 years or so, phone bills, gym memberships, just everything that has your name together, credit cards.
And then even your pictures together, the ticket fly, all like the proof that you are together. Everything that you have, wherever, like a ticket, train, everything that you have, it's better for you.
So the interview didn't last more than 10 minutes, and then he got his green card in the mail 7 days after for 2 years. And then after 2 years it expires and we have to reapply for another green card, which would last 10 years.
Yeah.
And then for price, we paid the lawyer $5,000.
Yeah, and this $5,000, like just in my case, because you can find a lawyer a little bit cheaper, in my case $3,000 was for the lawyer. And the 2,000 is for the government, for all the process that you have to pay. That's for
the
everyone.
Application fees.
Yeah, the application fees is $2,000, and the lawyer, it depends what kind of lawyer you find. You know what I mean? And
so, how long was the process in total?
The process like was
year,
like to get the
a year and 3 months.
The resident. Like the resident card, it was around 1 year, in my case. And you know, we are in there is like in the Trump epoch, and you know, it's a little bit more difficult because time ago was easier.
Well, you applied during the Trump era too.
Yeah.
You also applied during the Trump.
Yeah,
era.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. That's for me, and I applied, but it was a little bit. Faster for me because the lawyer said it's gonna pass between 16 and 18 months, but my process was just 1 year, so that's the everything how I get the green card. And that's like the most important information that we want to share with you guys. And if you this one gonna be our first video, and if you like world
or second, it depends, we haven't uploaded it.
Yeah, and if you like this video, like just let us know with a comment or with a like,
or if you have any questions, leave it down in the comments.
Yeah, and if you want know any arguments what happened in California, stuff about California, we can make new videos and we can tell you whatever you want to know. And
okay, now we're gonna redo everything in Italian. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, it's a
I thought you were gonna say everything in Italian.
I have two.
No, I thought you were.
Oh, I want to tell them like a little bit, no?
In Italian?
Yeah.